Hello guys, hope you are doing well. In this video we are going to learn how to use revolve feature, revolve cut and how to make complex parts easily with revolve command. So let's start. First of all we will see what is revolve. Revolves a sketch or selected sketch contours around an axis to create a solid feature. Use the revolve property manager to define the axis of revolution and the property manager on the instant 3D drag handle to define the direction and extent of the revolve. So it means that you will make the sketch and will define some center of axis or central axis, and you will revolve that sketch around the axis. So let's see. We will make sketch on the front plane. First of all we will make the center line. This center line is our central axis for the revolving feature. So we will make some sketch on it that we want to revolve like this, and we will close this sketch. So this is our central axis and this is our sketch to be revolved. Check the tick button, go to exit and go to feature tab. Now select revolve. So you can see that it has automatically pick up the axis of revolution. We can pick axis of revolution with our own choice. So just select this and your revolve feature is ready. So there are different types of revolve: line, up to vertex, up to surface, offset from surface, mid plane. These are all like extrude we have studied in the previous video. So we will see what is the features of this revolve types. So this is the angle of revolution. This is the angle that how much you want to revolve your sketch. Like I want to revolve my sketch. I want to revolve my sketch at 180 degree. So it will look like this. You can see. You can make this. You can make this part with extruded command and extruded cut, but it will take so much time. With revolve, you can make it easily within a seconds. So we can revolve our sketch vertically and horizontally. Let's see how we can do that. We will make the first line vertically and second central line horizontally. So we will make some sketch on it like this. Now we want to revolve this sketch around this axis or this axis. We will simply go to revolve and select this center line. So you can see we can easily make complex part using horizontal central axis line or vertical central axis line. So this was the blind and mid plane command. We will make a new part or new sketch to study offset from surface and up to surface revolve command. So for that we will make a rectangle to make a surface like this and extrude this rectangle. Now we will make it on the mid plane. Now we will make a simple circle or rectangular geometry and we'll revolve them and see what will be the result. Go to front plane, go to sketch. Now simply make the circle like this and give it the axis of revolution or center axis. Go to exit and go to revolve Now you can see that our geometry or sketch has been revolved around the central axis. Now you can see that we have up to vertex command. What it will do that you will only select the vertex or point until which you want to revolve the sketch. So this is our up to vertex command. Now what is up to surface is also like up to vertex, but in this we will select surface like this. Now you can see that we have selected the lower surface, so it has been extended toward the lower surface. So in go to direction 2 mean that you can drag it toward direction 2, and you can give it the specified value. From here we will see what is the offset from surface. Offset from surface mean that when I will select the surface and give it some distance, it will move accordingly like this. Now the distance between this face and this command is 4 mm. Now we will see what you can reverse the direction from here like this. Now we'll see what is the thin feature. Thin feature mean that what will be the dimension of wall, or the wall thickness, you know, you can give here. I will give 5 mm, so it can be adjusted easily like this. Check the tick button, and you can see that we have made the revolve and this part very very easily. Now we will see what is revolve cut. Revolve cut is same like revolve boss base. Revolve boss base added the material, and revolve cut remove the material. So for the demonstration we will just select this plane. We will just select this plane, go to sketch, and again we will make some sketch with central axis like this. Revolve cut is usually made to make countersunk or counter bores, like in the complex parts. You can make it with the hole with the two, but you can make it with revolve cut. So we are going to remove material from here. Go to revolve cut command and select the central axis or axis of revolution. And now you can click OK. So you can see that you can remove the material from here very easily. So this was our tutorial on revolve. Our next tutorial will be the exercise on revolve boss base and extrude, and then we will move towards swept boss base. So stay tuned and keep watching our videos. Thank you.